Kristin Chenoweth is headed down the aisle. The Broadway icon got engaged to beau Josh Bryant this week after 3 years of dating. Kristin and the guitarist announced their happy news on Friday, telling Vogue and People magazine that Josh popped the question on the roof of New York City's famed Rainbow Room Wednesday night. Josh reportedly proposed with a 3-stone halo ring by Rachmaninoff Forever Mark, and Kristin gushed about the romantic moment on Instagram, joking with her groom that there's no going back, writing, "Guess you're stuck with me now, Josh B. Guitar. I love you and I'm never letting you go. A million times yes." This will be Kristin's first marriage. She was previously engaged to actor Mark Kudish, but broke things off before saying "I do," and now she can't wait to exchange vows with Josh, telling People, quote, "I've been the runaway bride. Now that I've found him, I won't let him go. I will race to greet him at the altar." 53-year-old Kristin and 38-year-old Josh are said to have met in 2016 when Josh's band Back Road Anthem performed at the wedding of Kristin's niece. The group was hired again 2 years later when Kristin's nephew got married, and she and Josh began a love story of their own. The couple loves teaming up musically too, posting multiple fun peeks at their duets on social media. Though Kristin is best known for her star-making turn in the musical Wicked, she's proven her talent across multiple genres. In fact, the theater legend revealed to Access Hollywood in 2019 that she once had her sights on becoming a country music star, and we say it's never too late, Kristin.
I wanted to be a country music singer when I worked at Opryland when I was 19, and my dad made me go back to college in Oklahoma to get my degree, and I said, no, I'm going to live in Nashville, but I'm here.
This town is amazing, by the way.
I'm dying.
I haven't been here in years, and I'm like, I think I moved to Nashville.
I'm dying.